Hello everybody, my name is CycloneSP, and welcome back to Dark Souls. Specifically, Dark Souls 2. So, where we last left off, we kindled this bonfire. We slew the lumbering fatty over there. Oh! And I guess we're just going to jump right back into things. Yeah, I can't say I'm a huge fan of the backstep. Whoa! No! Stop this! I'm trying to talk! Okay, so let's see here. Anyone else want to join? Alright, let's have at him again. What? Bad. Okay. Let's try that again. Okay. Aw, fudge. Alright, come on, buddy. Oh, I just realized I did pick something up, but I got interrupted by the other guy, so I'm gonna have to look at that later. Throwing knife, okay. Come on, buddy. Come on. That didn't reach. I just realized you can't turn the camera while you're dying, unlike Dark Souls 1. It's a little annoying. Okay. I think we'll let him live. Hey, stop that. Oh. Nope, we're gonna kill him. Nope. He's guarding something, and I want it. And I'm too stubborn to go around him. Gonna be here all day, aren't we? I'll give it a few more shots. If not, I'll do the coward's way out. Stabbity stabbity. Oh, there it is. Run! Hey! Stop cheating. The range on that stupid swipe attack is a lot longer than it looks. Maybe I should switch to my Parma. I think I'll try that. Okay, fine. I didn't want to attack you or nothing, no. Because I can't be bothered to dodge. Dodging's for losers, right? Well, that happens anyway, so yeah, that's a thing. Haha! I dodged anyway. Stop doing the free strike. Come on, play nice, fall over. Ah, there we go, there we go. That's a ticket. Can't dodge, save my life. Hooray for loading screens. Okay, see here, there's you. Grab this. Jump attack. There we go. Weak sauce jump attack. I did just fine killing him the other day. Just fine. No issues. Don't look at me like that. I'm not bad at this game. I killed Quinn. I'm not bad at this game, I swear. Okay, fine. Be that way. I don't want to kill you anyway. Life gem. Nice. What? That's clearly a backstab. Hacks. Hacks, I say. Why does he keep doing the stupid free strike? Fall over, you luggard. Fall over. That works. I'll just chip away at you. Fine. I'll run around you. Happy? Can't have the whole video just me dying to this one enemy all over and over again. This is not going to end well. Not at all. Yep. What was that? Was that a homeward bone? Yes. Life gem and homeward bone. Right, right. That back. So good. All right. Sorry about that. That was a brief interruption. So, back to what I was doing. Bone of the Order. It's an online play item. You will be punished for fleeing from other worlds with this community. Justly, however, this charm will disperse the ire directed at you. Sins are not easily buried, and there is no telling if you will be let off so easily next time. Each encounter in life, blah blah blah. Fate, and will not be cheated. Okay! So, what, this is kind of like the Black Serpent Ring of Dark Souls 1, I guess? Let's see here. Done what I'm looking for. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. Try this again. Dagger, dagger, sword, knife, charm, shield. Large petrified bone reinforces equipment making special souls. Commonly called dragon bone, but the veracity of the name is questionable. In any case, petrified bone houses great power. And of course, we have titanite. Okay, I don't quite remember what I was looking for, but still alive. Got what I came for. Let's see if we can make it back to the bonfire. Yeah, I kind of expected something like that. Yep. Now let's play Fetch Souls. The common minigame in Dark Souls. Ha! One minute. Ah, okay. Sorry about that. Thought I was gonna sneeze. Moving on. I shall overlook you for now. The Be warned, I will be back. Okay, we've got an archer. Archers need to die. Hey, no stopping me. Hey! You have more health. You have a lot more health. I do not like you. You have friends. I know you have friends. Where are your friends? Hey! Where are your friends now? No, no. Back. Back, I say. Boots. We get boots. A piece of basic minimal equipment. Worse yet, they're worn and nearly falling apart. Not recommended unless your options are spent. Obviously. I guess you have to go here to check out the stats they provide. Okay. Strike damage for bludgeoning weapons, I suppose. Yes, okay. Excuse me. Okay. It's a bunch of crap. But we all knew that. Fine, I'll use the Estus. I don't like having only one charge. I don't like that at all. Now, where's the punk that guards this? Treasure. Alright, on we shall go. I have 3,000 souls. Do I want to press forward? Ah, I remember this. I do not like this. I do not like being so low health. Quiet. Too quiet. I remember this area being a lot rougher. Okay. No. You're not shooting me today. Glove. Whoa, 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 whoa. Since when did this armor have such high poise? Poise, poise, poise. Where is poise? 1.8. How the heck does 1.8... poise make me not flinch from firebombs? Oh, where's the hide knight? There's supposed to be a hide knight here. I remember this. I've played this game before. Well, not this version of the game, but obviously. That makes me sad. I remember getting the Hide Knight sword off of him as a lucky drop. Alright, so I got two swords. Two broken swords. Straight sword with its blade broken near the half, near in half, nearly useless for battle, but nearly useless trumps empty-handed. Obviously. Power stancing. No. No, no. I do not approve of this. What? That didn't do jack for damage. Okay. Let us try this again. Yay, treasure. More portable souls. Souls that are not lost on death. Very good. Death which shall be coming to me shortly. I can feel it. Alright. Where is the bozo with the arrows? I hear walking. You fell off! How nice! How wonderful! Not only did you get rid of your bow, you fell down. So nice of you, so considerate! Okay, maybe this time I can jump. Yes! Ha ha ha! Short sword! Very nice, very nice. believe I already have one of those, but let's check. Yes. I have a short sword plus one. How nice. Aha, very good, very good. No, I don't want to swap it out. Okay, there we go. That's where I can see the stats. Okay. Alright, so these are clearly weaker. But they've got more durability right now. You didn't see that. You did not see that. No. No. No, no. No, no. No. No, no. So what's the point of the really heavy wind up? It only does the same damage. No, 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 bad. I'd rather you didn't. Okay. Okay. I think here is a good point to call it today. I do apologize for my lack of progress, but I'm sure you've had plenty of good laugh at my bitter failure. Yes. Very well, then. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.